welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Colin Rush, the COO of Clean Seed. And Colin, it's great to talk to you. How you doing?
I'm doing well, Steve. Thanks for having me on.
Yeah, it's been a little while since we've chatted. So why don't you just remind everyone a little bit about Clean Seed and your amazing technology?
Good. Well, Steve, thank you for having us on. Clean Seed is an agriculture technology company here based and developed a product and technology right in Canada. We've really focused on changing the nature in a disruptive way of how crops are planted and seeded. That technology hasn't really changed in the last 80, 100 years of how we do it. But what we're doing is using the precision placement of both seed and fertilizer to maximize both crop yields and also minimize those costs for farmers. The technology to do it across large swaths of machines, 60-foot, 80-foot, 100-foot machines, because we have this very narrow window to plant all the crops across the world, is a huge challenge. And our technology, electric metering, software controls here that Clean Seed is focused on, has really evolved from that. And we're very pleased to really kind of start this transition from that technology, that concept type of business to really that commercialization now with some of our new partnerships.
Yeah. Smart Seeder obviously was what sort of led everyone to see what kind of technology you can do and how it can become so effective. Maybe sort of the reaction that you got from farmers when they see Smart Seeder for the very first time.
Well, the very first time, a seeder usually has a couple control points that you see in there. It basically means these massive tanks of product, thousands and thousands of pounds of products, are only metered, in a very bulk way. What we've actually gone to with the Smart Seeder, the CX6 Smart Seeder, was 360 different control points. It allows this massive machine to be a printer. Basically, just like your garden, you would put exactly that seed where you want it. You'd put the fertilizer where you wanted it to maximize that growing condition. And up till then, really, that technology didn't exist in the market. There's been competitors that have tried to catch us in very limited ways, but we've got very strong intellectual property has allowed us to really evolve that to a new product, which will be coming out very, very soon.
Yeah, we'll talk about that in just a second. I want to ask you about a couple other things. Specifically, you recently had capital come into the company, more capital, with your deal with AMVAC. Maybe talk about AMVAC and how they become such a good partner.
Yeah, AMVAC was a great company, primarily focused on the crop production side of things. They were working on IP that was very similar to ours and wanted to secure licenses of our IP, which shows you how strong our IP is in the space, so they could roll out a very complementary product that applies micronutrients as an add-on and crop protection products as an add-on across the world. And they came out with a very friendly discussion. We came up with a license and royalty agreement for some of our IP. And on top of that, they actually made a significant investment in the company at over market, which was a great validation of what they believe we can bring to the table into farming.
All right, very exciting to see that. Now, you mentioned earlier that you've got some new stuff coming out. In fact, really in the next couple of days, tell me what people should expect.
So we kind of shocked the world with this disruptive, the CX6 Smart Seeder. Certainly not without its, it was a pre-built machine designed to show that proof of concept that we could manage every foot of the field. With our partner now with Norwood Sales, we're going to be introducing what I call the Smart Seeder Max and the Max S. And that is really the evolution of those products. New features, new software, redesigned frame with our partners in Norwood. And it's going to have a lot of features here that's going to make farming even easier and use our technology. So I think we're going to shock a lot of people that where did Clean Seed go after the CX6 Smart Seeder? And we've been deliberately quiet here. And now we're coming out with a machine that is ready for commercialization, ready for demonstration. Unfortunately, we're in the dark days of COVID, but we're going to be doing a lot of virtual launches. There's going to be a lot of media that will be showing the machine and its capabilities very, very shortly.
Well, it sounds super exciting. I look forward to hearing more about it. Colin, thank you so much. Great to talk to you again. And I know we'll talk again real soon.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, Colin Rush, the COO of Clean Seed.